you're going to come up in that passenger side. There's your monogram W900 on the door panel. You see it's got the matching door panels with the matching overhead up on your headliner right there. Nice and clean and straight. Our dash didn't beat up or cracked up, broke up, you said, on the truck. There's our gauges wrapped with the bezels. Nice and clean, them chrome bezels. And we're going to take a look at the headliners up top. Headliners are nice and clean throughout right there. Going to take a look at that sleeper. Sleeper's nice and clean, nice and straight. It's got a matching headliner with a matching wrap on the side panels all the way throughout that sleeper. Got this, the nice little mattress in there. Mattress looks pretty clean right there. We're gonna take a look all the way around the truck. Overhead storage, nice clean headliner. Truck runs, cranks, 10-speed Eaton transmission, standard transmission with the Detroit diesel 12.7 liter engine. Come on, South Bump, thank you.